potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor. I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
I thought the Hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction, but had more pressing concerns. Fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies Hive magic. This may be where the Hive achieve their immunity to the Pyramid's influences.
Wait, is that? Eris, we've got eyes on a daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladoon. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladoon must be eliminated.
The bridge is lowering. Let's move. There's Hashladoon, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. As I do, Guardian. A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Hashladoon knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Thank you.
Potent energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Hashladoon yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring. Guardian, eyes up. Here she comes.
Thank you.
Eris, it's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.